A serious crash this evening in Yuma. It happened right around 7 o'clock on 32nd Street and 8th Avenue near the Circle K convenience store. Initial reports are it's a two-vehicle crash with a truck flipped upside down with the other vehicle sitting in the intersection. Traffic was blocked off for quite some time. Now, this is an ongoing investigation. Stay up to date with the very latest on our website at kyma.com.